The Latino population has grown the fastest in the South since 2010, rising from 18.3 million to 23.1 million. The Northeast and Midwest saw an 18% increase, while the West saw a 14% increase in population.